Who's this guy? Excuse me. Real message to, it's a real message to me. Given to me by Lady Embrace, and I've learned to unravel the actual image by using particular colours. There's some language there, but you understand what language is, you have a head start over everybody else. Seems to be a cuneiform language, an ancient language actually, spoken, not spoken for a long time. So why are you looking at? You're looking at creatures, insectoids, mammals of the strangest proportions and sizes. Some are giants, some are really micro, with an incredible intelligence, far greater than most of the people I know. Fourth-dimensional beings or above, and there's a consciousness within that language that speaks the truth. And I'm able to tap into it, and I receive messages for the greatest of good for all purest intentions. As intimidating as these creatures are, especially the dragons, they all seem to get a lot of attention to me. My son. You could be part of this. You can purchase this painting, and you can get connected to a higher intelligence that is coexisting with us on this planet in a different realm. But easy to find when you know how, and then the real fun begins. Okay. Nothing harmful about this. Peace and love, guys. I'll just bring it up. See it a little bit better. Available for sale. Any of you recognise anything that's valuable to understand, please share it. I'm looking to work with people closely. I really would welcome working with other people to decipher codes and understand the messages that I come through. Got a lot of time on my hands to do that, so I can support some of you as well if you need help and advice on basics, really, of being an abductee, what it means, this information. I know a lot at the moment, and I know that most of us are blinded from the real truth and reality. That we are not alone, we never have been, we never was. For some reason, we've been allowed to forget that very fact. I'm bringing it all back to life, to the surface, and I'm making it available to you to get connected to the truth, to get connected to the consciousness that can teach us so much when we're only searching for the truth, helping each other grow as a unified race, not separate race through different religions, different beings, etc. We could all become a unified race and move properly forward as we should be, and seeing into this dimension. whilst wanting to protect it. At the same time. Thanks for watching, guys. It is available, like I said, for sale. Every painting is $500. It's a one-off piece, it's a one-off price, and it's a one-of-a-kind. It's gonna be, you could look back at this Sunday maybe and say, yep, I met that creature, or this group was part of this war, shaped humanity for the future, or you know, whatever. Someone can look back at this, you can keep it through the family in generations and generations. And, you own a piece of alien artwork. That is really incredible. Thanks for watching.